Hello children, already we have seen some book back exercise of the lesson 2. Now we are going to do remaining exercise. Okay, take your English book to open your book to the page number 34. See, first we have a story. We will read this one and we will answer the for this paragraph. Okay, what is the story name? The Ant and the Dove. What is that? Ant and the Dove. Here an ant came to near the sparkling fountain. So ant came to near the sparkling fountain. By the time it fell down into the water. Okay, the ant need a help. So it gurgled the water and panicked and waved its legs. Okay, so see, suddenly a dove came near to the sparkling fountain. It threw the leaf and it climbed on it. Then it's to be safe. The dove slowly pulled out of the from the water. Okay, let me read this one. On his way home, an ant saw a sparkling fountain. He crawled on its wall to take a closer look. Suddenly, he slipped and fell into the water. He gurgled and panicked and waved his legs in the air. Help! I can't swim, he cried. Luckily, just at that moment, a friendly dove flew by. She saw that the tiny ant was drowning and quickly flew to a nearby tree. She pulled off a leaf and let it glide down to the ant. Here you are, she called, and flew away. Which book we have taken this story? Adapted from Aesop Fables. Which one? Aesop Fables. Why do you think the dove helped the ant? Because the dove have a kindness. How do you think the ant felt on the finding the leaf? Because the dove helped to glide down on the leaf. Have you ever been in the trouble like the other ant? Did anyone help you? No, I haven't been any trouble like the ant. But if I being a trouble, I will call anyone for the help. See here, WH question. They have the answers. For related to the answers, we have to make some WH questions. See here, Anu and Amit, they are in conversation. I watch TV in the evening. Amit, when do you watch TV? I play games. What do you play? I collect stamps. What do you collect? I play in the ground. Where do you play? On Sunday, I go for shopping. When do you go for shopping? So, like the related WH questions, we have to ask related the answers. Here, answer the following questions about yourself. This is we have completed. Is it? What is your name? What language do you speak? How old are you? Which is your favorite food? Where did you go yesterday? Which country do you belong to? When do you go to sleep? Why do you drink milk? So see the next one. This one also group work. This is also your vocabulary skills oriented things. Your friend falls in the play field and is hurt. You are trapped in a fire. You are stuck in the traffic jam. What are you doing on those situations? You have to just elaborate it here. Here, they have given some 5 words here. The words are related to the story only. But your choice, you can make a sentence. For the wise, I have made here. The wise king called the best soldier. Careless. Don't be careless when doing work. Thick and strong. Tree has thick and strong trunk. Tall. He is a tall man. Foolish. Raj was foolish to cheat during the exam. Here some answers about an ant. So we have to make the questions. The color of the ant is black. So what is the color of an ant? It lives on land. Where does it live? It has 2 long antenna. How many antenna does an ant have? It crawls on the ground. Where does it crawl? It eats sugar. Where does it eat? Okay students, see. Next one, proportions. Proportion I will explain you later, but I have written here. See this one. WH questions only we have to make. Where do you live? When do you play? What time do you get up? What or when we can use here? Do you have breakfast? When or how? How do you go to school? When do you go to school? What do you like best in the school? Games, art or music? When is your birthday? Or else how is your birthday? What do you want for your birthday? So related WH questions only we have to make the answer here. Then context reference. Who said this? This is a first cloud. This is that. See here, this is first one blank. This is second one blank. Well, there is no hurry. The creeper is very small. It would be a pity to destroy it now. So this where the wild geese live. So who said this? The geese. To whom? The hunter. To whom was it said? For the thing who said we want to destroy this one? The wise bird. To whom? First he said to himself. When was it said? Before the hunter came to the forest, it said to the destroy the creeper. Then when the hunter came to the forest, what happened is, draw pictures of the speakers of above line. So you have to, what is your imaginary creativity? You just draw the picture here. Here you just draw one tree and near the group of wild of geese. Okay. And one wild geese like that you just draw here. That's all friends. We have a proportions only. I will explain you later. Then after you just complete it into your book too. Okay, friends. Thank you.